Last we saw of our story, a killing plant person was sawing part of the meadow.
Ha ha!